Hey everybody, welcome back. We're making our way to the marketplace now. And we'll probably go directly to the marketplace sewers as usual. Which means we'll want to be switching to a sword. And we don't even need the torch, but might as well have something. And then Darren, we will switch him, okay, back to the same sword. All right. The torch can potentially parry some strikes, but not that that matters with the ghouls, but might as well just have it equipped. We are. Very nice. Hey, nice job, Darren. And the faceplant. All right. Now down to the sewers we go. Kind of hoping we could just slide all the way down. But it was not to be. All right. You know what? Let's go this way. Darren, yeah, he did kill that ghoul all on his own. Wow. Nice. What did we learn? Calm. Work on trust. Darren is really coming through right now. If you would just keep up with me, that would be great. I can't believe how well Darren is doing right now. Oh, come on. All right. I'm gonna use one of these immediately. Supposedly, I don't even remember what they do. It somehow helps you defensively for a little bit. Right. Oh man, it bounced off the ground there. Nope, he's gonna fake run away. The face plants are back full force. That's good. What was that sound? Oh, that was Darren face planting. Think I may have taken a wrong turn. I don't remember. That's right. Whoops. Sorry, Darren. I probably took a wrong turn. Oh well. I don't remember. I don't remember where to go. Yeah, now I'm lost. And now we're back here. I don't know where to go from here. I went the wrong way somewhere. Oh, backwards. That's a new one. Oh, and another one, right? And two in a row. Actually, wait a minute. We might be in the right place. I want to say it's this way to the north. Yeah, that's right. Well, we already can't. This is where I think this is where I made the wrong turn. Yes, it is. Okay. Let's see. That obviously doesn't look good. This makes some a lot more sense over here. But of course I can't get it there for some reason. All right. Now we've got the socketed greatsword. All right. Now we can try to get back to the marketplace. Was that Darren falling or is he getting attacked? He's falling. Nope. And Darren ran away. And then he attacked the wall. I'm going the wrong way once again. Which, I guess it was from the same direction that we came. But how, well. That's not the right way. That's not right either. That's not right. I don't know. I'm lost again. Great. It's not right. Side of where the great sword was somehow, and that's a cave in. Good, we're completely lost. I love it. Now here's one way out. I'll take it. On deflection. What's Darren doing? Yeah. Keep stumbling so I can't swing. So this is where we're going to end this episode. Thank you as always for hanging out, everybody. Please hit like and subscribe if you'd like to. Nope. And I'll see you all next time.